During the Spring Festival holiday, Hekou County in China's Yunnan province, which borders Vietnam, has seen a boost in cross-border tourism.
2月初二、初三就是我们的越南到我们的中国旅游好多了，就三天以内的是最多了。那游客越南游客很喜欢这里的风景，还有这里的你们中国那边的做旅游、搞旅游的服务都好的。
According to the local culture and tourism bureau, from February 9th to 12th, nearly 180,000 tourist visits from home and abroad were registered in Hekou, with a tourism revenue of nearly 138 million yuan.